We have recently only just emerged from the thick of the second wave of pandemic in India. India has witnessed a unique challenge in the form of an unprecedented surge in the number of mucormycosis cases following COVID infection. The requirement of antifungal agents spiked overnight, surpassing the availability and manufacturing capacity as well as overwhelming the supply chain. As the media kicked up a frenzy over this black fungus, the Indian healthcare system quickly rebooted to respond swiftly to contain the surge. We present a classic case of ROCM, rhinoorbital cerebral mucormycosis, its microbiology, characteristic radiological imaging features, and have discussed the possible factors that could have led to the mucormycosis surge post-COVID. A 44-year-old man reported reduced vision in his left eye. 10 days earlier, he had been treated with supplemental oxygen, intravenous antibiotics, and corticosteroids because of a moderately severe pneumonia caused by SARS-CoV-2. He had developed a blackish patch on the left side of his face, and QH mount revealed fungal hyphae indicating mucormycosis. Thereafter, the culture grew rhizopus arises. Patient was started on liposomal amphotericin B and underwent extensive debridement, a left total maxillectomy and orbital exenteration. However, he succumbed to cardiac complications 6 days later. Immune dysregulation caused by SARS-CoV-2, extensive, indiscriminate and unregulated use of corticosteroids and broad-spectrum antibiotics combined with poorly controlled or undiagnosed diabetes with ketoacidosis are the factors that could have contributed to this phenomenon. Early diagnosis, correction of systemic immune suppression, control of diabetes and ketoacidosis, extensively and timely debridement as well as effective antifungal therapy are the key factors in successful management of this condition.